What's up, guys? What do you think about Cotto Canelo? Who wins? Who wins?
I think Cotto.
Cotto? Experience?
Yeah, I think he's more experienced. He's fought better opposition. I'm thinking Cotto.
What do you think? Cotto? You going for Cotto too?
I'm doing Canelo. I gotta do Canelo, man. Canelo's
Mexican?
Gonna win. No, no. Canelo's a good fighter. 7-8 rounds is done.
What are your predictions?
The youth, Canelo.
Canelo?
Yeah.
I go for age, Canelo.
Age difference. Yeah. It's time for Cotto to pass the torch.
Yeah.
Did you guys watch Rossi home this weekend?
I saw it the day after.
Uh-huh. What do you think about it?
She went in there not prepared. You know, she had that, I think the mentality, she was just going to go in there and intimidate the other girl and just, you know, take her down, and it didn't happen.
Yes, exactly what he said. It was not a nice fight for her.
What do you think? Did you watch Rossi home?
I saw highlights, but no, I just think Holm was just the better fighter. She kept it at a distance and she got frustrated, so she was getting caught.
But no one expected, because Rousey, everybody had thought about Rousey as a Tyson of MMA, female MMA. They were saying that she's the best, she's the beast. And what we saw,
She's still one of the best. I don't ever think there's the best of anything. There's great fighters, and then there's average fighters. I don't think there's just a number one of any style fighting. You know, there's always, every dog has its day. And Rousey wasn't prepared. And Holmes, like he said, she used her quickness and, you know, and dodged a lot of Rousey's attacks, and you know, it paid off.
You think she's coming back?
Definitely. There'll be a rematch.
With Holm?
With Holm.
Yes. I think so.
And you think Rousey's gonna win this one? She's gonna lose? Again?
I think Holmes is gonna get her again.
I don't think that Rousey will stand up with her like she did, but who knows?
Personally, I think there will be no rematch.
No.
I think so.
Yeah, I don't see
why. Because look, she got knocked out. And usually it's good like half a year when she can't fight, right?
Too much money for them to pass up.
Yeah, and then learn boxing. I mean, Holm is world champion in boxing. It takes years and years to learn boxing. And I don't think Rousey can pick it up that fast. I mean,
That's the thing. I think she has to wrestle. She needs to avoid the stand-up.
Yeah,
with,
but
with
it's Holm. Hard because Holm was.
It can
best.
Be done because she kept attacking her. She kept approaching her. She kept the aggressor, and Holmes just was on defense. She can't do that. You know, and there's too much money involved for them not to have a rematch. It'll probably be the biggest known fight.
What do you guys think about Cotto losing his title, WBC title?
I don't think it's going to affect him at all.
What do you think, little chap? Cotto Canelo? Money for losing the title?
It was money. That's all it was. $300,000 to keep a title. He chose to let it go.
I mean, good, but I would do the same. If you're already retiring, if you're saying that's the last fight, I would do the same.
Well, I don't know if it's his last, but
no, that's what he's saying.
Yeah, a lot of boxers say that.
You're right.
I think we'll see Mayweather fight again.
Oh yeah, because it's 49, and to me, being a perfectionist and everything, it has to be 50. It has to be 50, yeah. I think so too. No, Mayweather is coming for one more fight at least, for sure. Who is pound for pound boxer in your opinion?
Chocolate.
You?
I think Chocolate.
Chocolatito?
Yeah.
Hey, Maywood love Chocolatito. Everyone who I was asking today, everybody said Chocolatito.
He's a monster. He's a little monster.
Yeah, I agree.
Triple Latino. He says he's called Paul.
The next champ.
You. I've only been here for a month and I already started sparring.
Oh, good. Good for you.
All right, show your muscles. Show your muscles.
But who do you like? Who is your favorite fighter?
If it was like, I would say Muhammad Ali in his prime.
But he's already retired. No.
So right now?
Yeah.
I don't really know. I don't know. I like a lot of them, but...
Who do you like?
Probably Manny.
Huh?
Probably Manny.
Yeah, right on the corner basically.
He's a really fast boxer. He has some good I especially like his background story. Like, when he was, I don't know when, but one of his closest friends died in the ring while he was waiting for a tournament. I remember that, how he was just carrying him out of the ring.
I know you guys got like a little
That's pretty nice.